Shamita and Shilpa Shetty have supported each other through thick and thin in life. Well, that's what siblings are for, and especially sisters, they have always got your back no matter what. Shilpa's Hangama 2 was released yesterday, and Shamita gave a shout out to her sister on Instagram asking fans to go watch the film, and instead got trolled amid the Raj Kundra porn case row. Shamita wrote a long heartfelt post wishing sister Shilpa all the best for the release of her new film on Instagram. Shamita Shetty reposted sister Shilpa Shetty's Instagram post with a caption that read, "All the best my darling Mungi for the release of your film Hangama after 14 years. You have gone through a lot of ups and downs in life, and one thing I know for sure, you have emerged stronger. This too shall pass my darling." That's one heartwarming post to share. We all know that Shamita Shetty and Shilpa Shetty share a great bond together and have always been there through each other's struggles. Now, as soon as the post went viral on Instagram, it started receiving mixed reactions from the netizens. One user commented, "Yodhi teaches us poses for morning yoga and Jiju teaches us something else." Another one commented, "Raj Kundra ji kaise hai?" A third user commented, "Jijaji ko kyu police pakra?" For the unverse, Raj Kundra has been sent to judicial custody after his alleged role in porn racket was discovered. What are your thoughts on Shamita Shetty coming in support of elder sister Shilpa Shetty? Tell us in the comment section.